Good morning, I'm Brooke Hapes with NBC26, and this is your morning news update. Some residents in Hortonia are sending a message to the Department of Corrections that they do not want a new juvenile detention facility built in their town. Back in March, Governor Evers said he plans to close the long-standing Lincoln Hills campus and replace it with two new ones, with one being in Hortonia. Residents say they're upset because the state did not ask for their input. They plan to hold a rally this Saturday about their disapproval from the state. The Packers, along with their food and beverage partner Delaware North, are holding a job fair at Johnsonville Tailgate Village tonight. Positions include game day supervisors, concession stand attendants, beer vendors, cooks, and more. The starting rate for these jobs is $15 an hour. Those hired will receive paid training, uniforms, and free game day meals. The job fair runs from 5 until 7 tonight.
I'm meteorologist Michael Fish, and a lot of your daytime actually going to be all right, but late this afternoon going into the evening, some of you might see a couple scattered showers or a thunderstorm popping up. Now, that wouldn't go all evening, but it's going to be late tonight. That's the more widespread rain into parts of tomorrow, and tomorrow again going through the afternoon and evening, maybe a couple rumbles of thunder with that rain. But 76 comfortable degrees today, again, late this afternoon into the evening. Chance of a couple of those hit-or-miss scattered thunderstorms, but more widespread rain late tonight, going down to 56. And then tomorrow, occasional showers or a thunderstorm out there in 65. Not one of the nicest days, especially temperature-wise. Now, you could start off with an early shower on Thursday, but most of it looking all right in 70. And this weekend, a couple chance of some showers or a thunderstorm, but it doesn't look to last all weekend. We'll have to fine-tune that forecast as we get closer. Now, stay connected all day, every day at NBC26.com, or you can download the NBC26 app for free on the App Store.